Another tree. Hey guys, happy new year everyone. Welcome back to Mass Effect Legendary Edition. And last week we managed to finish Mass Effect 1 for the first time. Made up, they did the Legendary Edition. It was so much more playable than the original game was. Loved the storyline way better than what I had imagined it would have been. And I actually enjoyed the different playstyle as well. The fact that I didn't have all the biotic or tech tree abilities, I just went with pure soldier. It was a nice change, and I'm thinking I might carry on that line of play through Mass Effect 2 and possibly 3 as well. Like I said, I'd never done it pure soldier style before, so it's quite interesting to give it a go. Let me just do this because I changed the Mass Effect. There we go. I had that many different settings on OBS for different games and stuff. I just got rid of it all. I just thought, okay, I'll stick with the one and just switch it when needed. Until he forgot about doing that. 12 o'clock. Let's get this game started. Before we do as well, if anyone is interested, Epic Game Store have got the Tomb Raider Trilogy games free at the moment. That is, which one is it? It's Tomb Raider, Rise of the Tomb Raider, 20 Years Celebration Edition, and Shadow of the Tomb Raider Definitive Edition. All three games are free until the 6th of January. So if you're interested in trying any of them out, head on over there, download them for free, and keep them in your library so you can play them whenever. Let's close that down and start Mass Effect 2. God, I love these games. Yeah, I knew it would do that. Hey Kimmy, Happy New Year! Did you have a good night? For some reason, my screen's not picking up the game. Why isn't it picking up the game? It's only picking up the launcher. Again. Screens. Capture. Device. No. Capture game. Okay. Specific window. Window. Mass Effect, there it is. Weird. Now I remember why I've got different settings for every bloody game. I had different settings for every bloody game. So that should pop up now. Yeah, there we go. Oh, and it's all out of sync as well. Cool, cool. Yeah, I didn't get to bed till like after four this morning. I was playing Minion Masters with Thunor, Ethan and Sam most of the evening. We had a quick visit from Cal, started shouting Happy New Year around midnight and then disappeared again. I think he was on New World still. Game, that's locked that one. I don't know why it always does that.
Ta-da! There we go. Look. So how drunk did you actually get? And it just dead went awfully quiet after a while. Okay. You should come on and join us. Me and Thuno don't drink either. Actually, I don't know whether Thuno doesn't drink, but he didn't drink last night. So it was just a pretty chill evening. Right, extras. Achievements options. Mass Effect 1. Players have already beaten Mass Effect 2 and want a bigger challenge. Well, I've done it a couple of times. Let's start with hardcore and we'll sort it out. Maybe increase its insanity afterwards. Subtitles on. Squad power usage on, auto saves on, auto level up off. Continue. Medi Shepherd, 955, Soldier, Paragon. I was debating whether to, you know, because they bring me back to life, whether to do a complete turnaround now and actually go Renegade. You know, play it as if they fucked up bringing me back to life. Rex survived, missing in action. Ashley Williams, oh, we sacrificed. Well, we didn't sacrifice her. She let us down. It was her own fault she died. She said she was all right. She lied. Council was lost during the attack on the Citadel. Serves them right for being told dicks. I think it's my turn to be a dick now. We gave the council seat to Anderson because Udine was a right prick as well. Pardon my French. Never believe a woman who says it's okay. Yeah, true. Should have known. Why did they only want to know the status of Rex? And what about everyone else? Maybe they were the only, like, ultimate choices to make. Ooh, let's go. Right, we've got all the DLCs in as well. Oh, Kimmy, how's the sound? I had trouble with my last stream because of the Windows update. It's not too staticky, is it?
Shepard did everything right. More than we could have hoped for.
Commander Shepard uncovered the truth.
And still, it's not enough.
We're at war. No one wants to admit it, but humanity is under attack.
But they're sending him to fight Geth. Geth. We both know they're not the real threat. The Reapers are still out there.
And it's up to us to stop them.
The Council will never trust Cerberus. They'll never accept our help, even after everything humanity has accomplished. But Shepard, they'll follow him. He's a hero, a bloody icon. But he's just one man. If we lose Shepard, humanity might well follow.
Then see to it that we don't lose him.
One month after the devastating Geth attack on the Citadel, humanity seized political control of the galaxy. Sweet. Now the human-led council is forced to respond to evidence of the Reapers. Enormous machines that eradicate all advanced civilizations every 50,000 years. I wish it would give me more fucking time to make this shit.
Okay. Disengaging FTL drives. Emission sinks active. Board is green. We are running silent.
We're wasting our time. 4 days searching up and down this sector, and we haven't found any sign of Geth activity. Money's on slavers. The Terminus system is crawling with them.
Picking up something on the long-range scanner. Unidentified vessel. Looks like a cruiser.
Doesn't match any known signatures.
I'll change the sound in a minute once
cruiser
this
is changing course.
Scene's finished.
Now on intercept trajectory.
Can't be. Stealth systems are engaged. There's no way a Geth ship could possibly...
It's not the Geth. Brace for evasive maneuvers!
Multiple hull breaches! Weapons offline! Somebody get that fire out!
Shepard!
Distress beacon is ready for launch.
The Alliance get here in time.
I'm not doing this just so they can find our frozen corpses. Get everyone onto the escape shuttle.
Joker's still in the cockpit. He won't evacuate. I'm not leaving either.
I need you to get the crew onto the evac shuttle. I'll take care of Joker.
Shepard.
Liara, go. Now.
Aye, aye.
Oh my god, her armor looks amazing. It looks like the armor I used in Old Republic.
Everybody in! Go, go, go!
Mark it down to 25%. Okay, Kimmy, how's that? Is that a little bit better? I don't want to drown the game on too much. It still actually sounds quite loud to me. Okay, could keep music by you. I thought that was 80 sound effects. That sounds a bit better. I can hear myself more through the headset now. Okay, game on. Not working.
Come on, baby, hold together. Hold together.
Oh, look at that. You know what? I'd wish they'd release like a VR version. VR version of Mass Effect would be amazing.
Come on, Joker. We have to get out of here.
No, I won't abandon the Normandy! I can still save her!
The Normandy's lost. Going down with the ship won't change that.
Yeah, okay. Help me up. They're coming around for another attack!
Oh shit, I've sprung a leak. Mass Effect Genesis is an interactive comic that would summarize the events of Mass Effect 1. Would you like to review the story so far? Right, this is one of the DLCs that you can get. It allows you to recap the story so far from the previous game. And if I remember rightly, it also allows you to make the important choices. So I'm going to click no for this because I've already loaded me Mass Effect 1 save in. So I don't want to change any of the choices that I've already made. And there's a similar DLC for Mass Effect 3 as well, which allows you to do the same for Mass Effect 2.
Commander Shepard has been recovered. The Lazarus Project will proceed as planned.
Except import it. Oh, it's letting us pick again. Right, so Infiltrator was the one that I did the first time around. That was basically, I literally just sniped Vanguard, implants, yeah, Sentinel, most advanced in armor system to keep myself safe, overloaded the system will stun all enemies. Tech about, yeah, I've done that one. Adept is the, biotic specialist and engineers the tech ones. I think we're gonna go with the, now here's the question, because the first game, I didn't have to worry about ammo. It was the power bar, wasn't it, on all the weapons. 2 and 3 is ammo, so will that make things a little bit more. And the main problem I had with Mass Effect 1 was the fact that I had to bring the same people to most missions because of the tech specialties. You know, so I could, like, lockpick. That's the downside of the soldier, I'm guessing. Demonstrating you can use all the special ammo types. Let's carry on with the soldier, carry on with the soldier. Airbound, yep, click. We're carrying on. Once you confirm the character is complete, you will be unable to change the settings. Confirm.
He's reacting to outside stimuli, showing an awareness of his surroundings. Oh my god, Miranda, I think he's waking up.
Damn it, Wilson, he's not ready yet. Give him the sedative. Shepard. Don't try to move. Just lie still. Try to stay calm.
Heart rate's still climbing. Brain activity is off the charts. Stats pushing into the red zone. It's not working.
Another dose. Now.
Heart rate dropping. Stats falling back into normal range. That was too close. We almost lost him.
I told you your estimates were off. Run the numbers again.
You don't have time to wait around, Shepard. Grab your weapon and
this pistol doesn't have a thermal clip.
It's a med thing. We'll get you a clip from. Damn it! Those canisters by the door are going to blow. Keep your head down, Shepard. Shield yourself from the blast.
Yeah, I was checking. There we go. Fucking ammo. Reload. There we go.
Looks like they set up a barricade to try holding the mechs off.
Oh yeah, we can jump over shit now. Yay, finally. Aim's a little bit rusty. Yeah, we're gonna have to worry about ammo. Maybe salty might not have been the best choice for this. Got it. Ooh, he's dodging. Damage there. Right. Do I have. Oh, no, I don't have all my stats from last game. God damn it. Sorry, where is it? 6 points. Use your health, weapon damage, storm speed, and paragon renegade scores. Adrenaline rush. Slowing your enemies by comparison. That sounds good. Oh, that was a car alarm. It's an alarm on the station. I did notice that my paragon thing has gone down again. So, I think it's the perfect time to be a bastard. Why the hell were they crawling?
Progress is slow, but subject shows signs of recovery. Major organs are again functional, and there are signs of rudimentary neurological activity. In an effort to accelerate the process, we've moved from simple organic reconstruction of the subject to biosynthetic fusion. Initial results show promise.
She's talking about me. Yay, credits.
Log update. The cost of this project is astronomical. Over 4 billion credits so far. But nobody seems to care that we've gone over budget. I don't know where the boss gets all his money. Maybe it's better not to know. I just wish he'd kick a little more in my direction once in a while.
Hey, I'm expensive. Just a couple of billion, no biggie. What was that? Oh. Oh! Shit, should I went through the other door first? What the hell's wrong with this gun?
What are you doing here? I thought you were still a work in progress.
Are you with Miranda?
Yeah, sorry. I forgot this is all new to you right now. I'm Jacob Taylor. I've been stationed here for-
Hostiles detected.
Damn it! Things must be worse than I thought if Miranda's got you running around. I'll fill you in, but we better get you to the shuttle first.
Ever since I woke up, someone's been telling me where to go and what to do. I need answers.
Fair enough. I'll give you the quick version. You and your ship were attacked and destroyed. You were killed, dead as dead can be when they brought you here. Our scientists spent the last 2 years putting you back together. You've been comatose, or worse, that whole time. Welcome back to your life.
This doesn't look like an Alliance facility.
It isn't. I can't say much more than that for now. The Alliance officially declared you killed in action. Whole galaxy.
Hang on, why am I wearing armor?
If we don't get to those shuttles,
I had a Cerberus thing going before.
Were there any other survivors from the Normandy?
I'll tell you what. You help me finish off these mechs, and I'll play 20 questions with you all day. We're low on thermal clips, but I'm a biotic. Just give the order when you want me to hit them with the good stuff.
Ah, jealous already.
Gotta hurt!
Left shift. There we go.
Target down! I'm falling back. Okay. I promised I'd answer your questions. What do you want to know?
You said they spent 2 years rebuilding me? How bad were my injuries?
I'm no doctor, but it was bad. When I first saw you, you were nothing but meat and tubes. Anywhere else, they'd have put you in a coffin. But Project Lazarus was different. Cutting-edge technology.
What do you mean? Cloning? Cybernetics?
I don't know the details. You'd have to ask the scientists. But I'm pretty sure you're not a clone. They wanted to bring you back exactly as you were. You're still you. You just might have a few extra bits and pieces now.
What can you tell me about the project? Were there other test subjects?
Project Lazarus only had one subject. The whole point was to bring you back. Just you. Even that was a challenge. 2 years. All the top scientists. The best technology money could buy.
Do you know anything about this attack? Who's behind it? What they're after?
Damned if I know. I was getting ready for some shut-eye, then bam! Bunch of explosions. Next thing I know, every damn mech in the place starts shooting at us. I'm guessing it had to be an inside job. You'd need top security access to hack all the mechs.
The last thing I remember is the Normandy blowing up. Did anyone else make it?
Just about everybody survived. A few servicemen from the lower decks didn't get out. Navigator Presley was killed by an explosion.
No.
But everyone else, including the non-alliance crew, the Asari, Liara, and the Quarian, they all made it out alive.
You know what any of them are doing now?
I don't know, Commander. It's been 2 years. They've moved on. Left the Alliance. Could be anywhere.
What's the quickest way to those shuttles?
Depends where the mechs are thickest. It's probably best if we...
Check, check. Anyone on this frequency? Anybody still alive out there? Hello?
Wilson, this is Jacob. I'm here with Commander Shepard. Just took out a wave of mechs over in D-Wing.
Shepard's alive? How the hell? Never mind, you need to get him out of there. Get to the service tunnels and head for the network control room.
Roger that, Wilson. Stay on this frequency.
I think I remember a Wilson checking on me one time when I woke up.
That's him. He's the chief medical tech. Answers directly to Miranda. Come on, the service tunnels are this way.
Can I go back this way now? Because I missed the door. Ah, that's gonna haunt me. Ooh, lights are going out.
Hostiles detected.
Oh shit.
Damn it, Wilson. This room is crawling with mechs.
The whole station is crawling with mechs. I'm doing the best I can.
Wilson, find us another route out of here. Preferably one that doesn't lead straight into an enemy squad.
Just keep moving toward the control room. Don't get pinned down. I'll see what I can do. Oh, God. They found me. Help!
Wilson, where are you?
Server room B! Hurry! They're out of control!
Up those stairs, Shepard.
Oh, God. I'm hit! They shot me!
You still won't shut the fuck up.
Was before the explosion.
there you go. More reason for me to go Renegade this time. I went all Paragon on the first game. If I go all Renegade in this one, does that make a difference? Does that mean the Lazarus Project failed?
Shepard, down here!
Any weird thing that's shot yet? Come on.
Bastards got me in the leg!
You were there the first time I regained consciousness.
Yeah, that was me. How about we talk about this after we fix my leg?
Should be some metagel in the first aid station on the wall.
Meh.
Hopefully there's enough to get him up and moving again.
Grab the metagel from the first aid station on the wall.
Oh, it's not letting me target again.
Wilson's hurt bad. He needs help.
Hold left shift to access your command menu. Oh, Unity. Oh, I forgot about that. Which one's that? Is that there? There we go. It's been a while.
Thanks,
it's been a while.
Shepard. Never thought you'd save my life. Guess that makes us even now, I thought maybe I could shut down the security mechs, but whoever did this fried the whole system. Completely irreversible.
We didn't ask what you were doing. Why do you even have security mech clearance? You were in the bio wing.
Weren't you listening? I came here to try and fix this. Besides, I was shot. How do you explain that?
You're all strangers to me. Let's get someplace safe, then we'll sort out whose fault it is.
Right, Shepard. We need to find Miranda. We can't leave her behind.
Forget about Miranda. She was over in D-Wing. The mechs were all over that sector. There's no way she survived.
A bunch of mechs won't drop Miranda. She's alive.
Didn't Jacob say that we were in D-Wing?
Where is she? Why haven't we heard from her? There are only two possible explanations. She's either dead, or she's a traitor.
Then why did you wake me up and warn me about the attack?
Okay, maybe she's not a traitor. But that doesn't change the facts. We're here, she's not. We need to save ourselves. The shuttle bay is only a few...
Oh.
We can overload the canisters to clear a path to the shuttles.
These mechs don't know when to quit.
Did they get a ball? Oh! Awesome.
The fastest way to the shuttles is through those canisters.
Oh, back away, back away, back away.
That's it. Let's get out of here.
Okay, we took him down, but this is getting tense. Shepard, if I tell you who we work for, will you trust me?
This really isn't the time, Jacob.
We won't make it if he's expecting a shot in the back.
If you want to piss off the boss, it's your ass, Jacob.
The Lazarus Project, the program that rebuilt you. It's funded and controlled by Cerberus.
Now that we've played the first game, at least we got a little bit more backstory on Cerberus. So, okay.
I think I ran into Cerberus a few times while I was investigating Saren. Some kind of pro-human splinter group, right?
Well, that's what the Alliance wants people to believe. But there's more to it. The Alliance declared you dead. They gave up. Cerberus spent a fortune to bring you back. Look, I'd be suspicious too. But right now, we have to work together. I thought you deserved to know what's what. Once we're off the station, I'll take you to the Elusive Man. He'll explain everything. I promise.
Elusive Man. Is he in charge of all this?
Yeah. That's not his real name, of course. Nobody knows who he really is.
It was a code name the Alliance used for him. Kinda stuck.
I don't care what his name is. He just needs to answer my questions. All of them.
He spent a lot of money and time bringing you back. I'm sure he'll be...
Did I just pick up?
We've been spotted. My shield for them.
Come on over. Drop them.
That door just opened. I think it did, didn't it? Oh no, it was the glass. Oh, I just realized I haven't got any radar. Oh, well, the AI is a bit more responsive this time around. God.
Test subject has been recovered, but the damage is far worse than we initially feared. In addition to the expected burns and internal injuries from the explosion, subject has suffered significant cellular breakdown due to long-term exposure to vacuum and sub-zero temperatures. Despite the extent of the physical trauma, Wilson assures me subject is salvageable. The Lazarus project will proceed as planned.
Cool. Oh! Sneaky. There you go, check down here first. Ah, just ammo, I think. Yep. Okay, let's head back up. Oh, there's the shot.
Come on, through here. We're almost at the... Miranda, but you were...
Dead?
What the hell are you doing?
My job. Wilson betrayed us all.
Even if you're sure, did he deserve that welcome?
He sabotaged the security systems, killed my staff, and he would have killed us.
You sure about that, Miranda? We've known Wilson for years. What if you're wrong?
I'm never wrong. I thought you'd have learned that by now, Jacob.
Uh-oh.
I had a feeling Wilson was just looking for a chance to shoot me in the back.
Good instincts. Some people are far too trusting to ever see that coming. Come on, let's grab this shuttle and get out of here. My boss wants to speak to you.
You mean the elusive man? I know you work for Cerberus.
Ah, Jacob. I should have known your conscience would get the better of you.
Lying to the commander isn't the way to get him to join our cause.
Well, since we're getting everything out in the open, is there anything else you want to ask before we go, Commander?
Convenient that you show up as we're leaving. Where were you during the attack?
Besides trying to save your life, Wilson figured out I was helping you and he sent an army of mechs to take me out. I got here as soon as I could. Probably a little too soon if you ask Wilson.
What about the rest of the people on the station?
This is the evac area. If they're not here now, they're not coming.
We can't leave without knowing for sure. We need to go back and look.
Don't you get it? The only one worth saving is you. Everyone else is expendable.
She's right. We all knew the risks when we signed up. Without you, there's no point to any of this.
Where are we going?
Another Cerberus facility. The elusive man is waiting for you there.
I'm not sure I trust you.
This is the only shuttle off the station. You want to stay and rot with the mechs? Be my guest.
You're the Lazarus Project's director, aren't you?
That's right. I put 2 years of my life into this project. Into you.
What does Cerberus want from me?
Maybe you should ask the elusive man when you meet him. He poured virtually unlimited resources into Lazarus. Obviously, he has some kind of plan for you.
I've had enough of this station to last a lifetime.
Or two, in your case.
That's been so bad.
Before you meet with the elusive man, we need to ask a few questions to evaluate your condition.
Come on, Miranda. More tests? Shepard took down those mechs without any trouble. That has to be good enough.
It's been 2 years since the attack. The elusive man needs to know that Shepard's personality and memories are intact. Ask the questions.
Did you say 2 years? I've been gone that long?
2 years and 12 days.
Oh.
And you were on an operating table for most of it.
The sooner we start, the sooner we can be done. Start with personal history.
Okay. Records show you grew up on Earth. Tough environment, no parents. You enlisted and won a medal fighting Batarians during the Skillian Blitz. Do you remember that?
A lot of lives depended on me holding that position. I did what I had to.
However you want to put it, it was damn impressive. I had friends who were there. Satisfied, Miranda?
Almost. Let's try something more recent. Vermeier, where you destroyed Saren's cloning facility. You had to leave one of your squad behind to die in the blast.
Gunnery Chief Ashley Williams was killed in action. It was your call. Why did you leave her behind?
She said she was all right! I'm not letting this one go. Seriously, she said she was fine. And to go for Caden, it was her own fault. It was a hard choice. It was a hard choice. She said she was alright. It hasn't got the option that I want. It hasn't got an option I want.
Being in command means that sometimes you give orders knowing that your people are going to die. That can't affect your decisions. Ash gave her life for the rest of the team. Without her, I couldn't have stopped Saren.
Well, we could have.
She died a hero.
Caden at the bomb.
I understand, Commander. And I wasn't judging your decision. Everybody at Cerberus knows that cloning facility had to be destroyed.
There are other tests we really should run.
Come on, Miranda. Enough with the quizzes. The memories are there, and I can vouch for Shepard's combat skills personally.
I suppose you're right. We'll have to hope the elusive man accepts our little field test as evidence enough. The elusive man is waiting for you in the other room. The elusive man is waiting for you in the other room.
We gonna... Oh, I've already got some armor already, have I?
Nice.
Well, maybe not. Just the helm, is it? Why isn't that? Let me scroll down. Oh, there we go. Ah, oh, okay. Oh, it's not letting me in there.
Commander Shepard.
Elusive man. I thought we'd be meeting face to face.
Unnecessary precaution. Not unusual for people who know what you and I know.
And what exactly is it that you and I know?
That our place in the universe is more fragile than we'd like to think. That one man, one very specific man, might be all that stands between humanity and the greatest threat of our brief existence.
The Reapers.
Good to see your memory still intact. How are you feeling?
Cut to the chase. What are the Reapers doing that made you decide to bring me back?
We're at war. No one wants to admit it, but humanity is under attack. While you've been sleeping, entire colonies have been disappearing. Human colonies. We believe it's someone working for the Reapers, just as Saren and Ageth aided Sovereign. You've seen it yourself. You bested all of them. That's just one reason we chose you.
Fighting a war doesn't seem like Cerberus. Why are you involved?
We're committed to the advancement and preservation of humanity. If the Reapers are targeting us, trying to wipe us out, Cerberus will stop them. If we wait for politicians or the Alliance to act, no more human colonies will be left.
Sovereign was trying to harvest all life in the galaxy. Why would the Reapers target a few human colonies?
Hundreds of thousands of colonists have vanished. I'd say that fits the definition of harvesting. Nobody's paying attention because it's random, and the attacks occur in remote locations. I don't know why they've suddenly targeted humanity. Maybe you got their attention when you killed one of them.
If this is a threat against humanity, you need to mobilize the Alliance.
The Alliance is overwhelmed by the responsibility you gave them. They're too busy building relations to put resources into verifying the Reaper threat. Ugh. Blaming the abductions on mercs and pirates is easier and more convenient.
You could have trained an entire army for what you spent to bring me back.
You're unique. Not just in ability or what you've experienced, but in what you represent. You stood for humanity at a key moment. You're more than a soldier. You're a symbol. And I don't know if the Reapers understand fear, but you killed one. They have to respect that.
If what you say is true, if the Reapers are behind this, I'd consider helping you.
I'd be disappointed if you accepted any of this without seeing for yourself. I have a shuttle ready to take you to Freedom's Progress, the latest colony to be abducted. Miranda and Jacob will brief you.
Miranda killed Wilson in cold blood. Jacob's just a gun for hire. You expect me to trust them?
Wilson was one of my best agents, but he was a traitor. Miranda did exactly what I expected of her, and she saved your life in more ways than one. Jacob's a soldier, one of the best. He's never fully trusted me, but he's always been honest about it. You'll be just fine with them, for now.
Is this a volunteer job, or am I being volunteered?
You always have a choice, Shepard. If you don't find the evidence we're both looking for, we can part ways. But first, go to Freedom's Progress. Find any clues you can. Who's abducting the colonies? Do they have any connection to the Reapers? I brought you back. It's up to you to do the rest.
I had it as well, Puff, don't worry. Okay. There's always a choice, but you gotta go here.
The elusive man is very impressed with you. I'm eager to see if you can live up to his expectations on this mission.
I can't have anyone disobeying my commands when we get there.
I know who I report to. As long as you don't do anything to betray Cerberus, I'll follow your orders.
What's the matter, Lawson? Worried you're not his favorite anymore?
I've proven my value to the elusive man. Let's hope you're able to do the same.
Are you naturally this bitchy, or is it just me?
I have the utmost respect for your abilities, Shepard. It's your motivations that concern me. I believe in what Cerberus stands for. Only time will tell if you prove to be an asset or a liability to our cause.
What can you tell me about this colony we're going to?
Freedom's Progress? It's a typical human settlement in the Terminus systems. They had a small military force for protection supplemented by mechs and security.
Hey, the Vulcanator.
Average in almost every way, really. Completely unremarkable. Until the disappearance.
Any thoughts on what we might run into there?
A lot of empty buildings and one giant mystery.
Tell me a little about yourself.
Worried about my qualifications? I can crush a mech with my biotics or shoot its head off at 100 yards. Take your pick.
Okay, time to up it from hardcore to insanity. She can handle herself.
Did you and Jacob serve together in the Alliance?
No. The elusive man recognized my potential and recruited me at a young age.
How old were you?
Old enough to know this is what I wanted.
I was trying to get to know you as a human being.
I'm not looking for a friend, Shepard. Stay focused on the mission.
It's obvious you're not interested in talking.
We've got an assignment. We can talk about it or we can do it.
Dun, dun, dun.
I'm glad the elusive man convinced you to join us, Commander.
Mm-mm.
Cerberus gave me my body back. That's worth giving them a chance. One chance.
But you're still not convinced. Do you trust me, Commander?
I haven't made up my mind about you yet.
At least you're giving me a chance. Most Alliance soldiers hate Cerberus on principle.
You said you served in the Alliance?
5 years in total. Stationed all over the galaxy. Even spent a couple of years as a Corsair.
I've never heard of the Corsairs.
It was an Alliance initiative. They hired independent starship captains and used them for missions that fell outside official Alliance jurisdiction. Technically, we weren't part of the Alliance. If we ever got caught, they could disavow any knowledge of us. We were supposed to be free from restrictions and rules. But there was still enough red tape to sink a cruiser. I finally just gave up.
Why did you join Cerberus?
I guess I just got tired of never making a difference. So much of what we did in the Alliance seemed pointless. I thought things would change after the attack on the Citadel. The old council was dead, and humanity took control of the new one. But nothing changed. Yeah. Politics, bureaucracy, same bullshit, different leaders. Cerberus is different. When colonies go missing, we don't commission a team to write a report to figure out what the hell to do about it. We just go and find out.
Do you know anything about this colony we're going to?
It's called Freedom's Progress. Don't know much else. I guess we'll find out when we get there.
That's all for now.
Yes, sir.
Let's do this. Five levels. Oh, nice. I got all my money.
We should be there shortly, Shepard. The elusive man put us under your command. Do you have any orders?
Our first priority is to look for survivors.
That's unlikely, Commander. No one was left at the other colonies. They were completely deserted.
You never
know. It'd be nice to find somebody. Anything's better than another ghost town.
A bit more, 2 points.
save us.
Okay, I've got to go now. I have a machine gun even.
Everyone just got up and left right in the middle of dinner.
Alien flashback. Aliens flashback.
Strange. No bodies, no structural damage. No signs of battle. Heading to cover.
Sure thing. Hear that? No defender specs.
Strange. Security systems were disabled at the other call.
Down. Ah, the dude's back up at the back. Oh, hang on, I've got more weapons than I thought, yeah. There we go. Ooh, one gun.
I've got it. Those mechs shouldn't have been hostile. They should have recognized us as human.
Someone reprogrammed them to attack on sight. We're not alone here.
Left shift, direction. Oh, there we go. We have got a mini map. Dark, vibrations, brightness. A bit better. What was I seeing then? Oh.
Ka-ching.
They've seen us.
What the hell were you two still sitting down there for? Oh my god. Okay, the sniper rifle's pretty crappy. Ooh, got it.
Stop right there!
Fraza, you said you'd let me handle
this. Hey, Tully!
Wait, Shepard?
I'm not taking any chances with Cerberus operatives.
Put those weapons down! Shepard? Is that... you're alive?
Cerberus rebuilt me, Tally. In return, they asked me to investigate these attacks on human colonies.
You'll pardon us for not taking you at your word, Cerberus.
We're well within our rights to investigate attacks on a human colony. I'd like to know what the Quarians are doing here.
Weapons down, Fraza. Whatever's going on here, I don't think we need another fight. One of our people was here on pilgrimage. His name was Vitor. We came to find him.
Isn't that a little strange? A Quarian visiting a remote human colony?
Quarians can choose where they go on pilgrimage. Vitor liked the idea of helping a small settlement. He was always nervous in crowds.
She means that he was unstable. Combine that with damage to his suit CO2 scrubbers and an infection from an open-air exposure, and he's likely delirious.
When he saw us landing, he hid in a warehouse on the far side of town. We suspect he also programmed the mechs to attack anything that moved.
Vitor's the only one who can tell us what happened here. We should work together to find him.
Good idea. You'll need two teams to get past the drones anyway.
Now we're working with Cerberus?
No, Praza. You're working for me. If you can't follow orders, go wait on the ship. Head for the warehouse through the center of the colony. We'll circle around the far side and draw off some of the drones to clear you a path.
Make sure to keep in radio contact.
Will do. Good luck, Shepard. See you on the far side.
Ooh.
Be careful, Shepard. There's a squad of security drones up ahead. Oh.
Thanks for the warning. We'll take care of them.
Where's she?
Right.
Right there. God, I can use those abilities. This whole soldier thing's new. Away, come on, move it.
Use overload on him.
I'm on it.
Nope. One's overload.
Here we go.
Oh shit, there's more. Oh.
This.
Come on, we can still catch them.
Oh, thank God. Great handgun there. No quick change for the weapons, is there? Oh, someone's used the bloody wheel. Sniper rifle is no good at the moment. A shotgun. Okay, let's go with the rifle. Use that bloody energy bar from Mass Effect 1 now. Whole ammo thing is just doing me in.
It's tearing Father's squad apart.
They did want to get to Vito first.
Get your squad into cover and I'll open the loading bay doors.
We'll take cover by the doors. Shepard, you take point. Heading to cover.
Oh,
on it.
God. Hang on, there's no other. Oh,
take point, Shepard. We'll cover the door.
Oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God. Oh, it's a big one.
Stood a chance.
This is gonna be one tough son of a bitch to take down.
Right, hang on, we need overload. That's not working.
Here we go.
Oh shit!
This is your chance to go find Vitor while I tend to the wounded, Shepard. He's probably somewhere in the back of the loading bay.
Okie doke. Oh, nice.
Now what's this?
Heavy weapon ammo. Is that from a grenade launcher, do you think? Nope. Oh, it might have been an upgrade. I forgot there's upgrades in this game.
Monsters coming back. Mechs will protect. Safe from swarms. Have to hide. No monsters. No swarms. No.
Vitor?
No, Vitor. Not here. Swarms can't find. Monsters coming. Have to hide.
Hey, I'm talking to you.
Great. We come all this way and our only witness is a babbling idiot.
Swarms coming. Storm coming. Storm of swarms. Mechs will protect. Have to hide. You're not one of them. You're human. They didn't find you?
Who didn't find us?
The monsters. The swarms. They took everyone.
Why didn't the colonists fight back, Vitor? What happened?
You don't know. You didn't see. But I see everything.
Looks like security footage. He must have pieced it together manually.
What the hell is that?
My God. I think it's a collector.
That's some kind of alien?
They're a species from somewhere beyond the Omega 4 relay. Only a few people have ever seen one in person.
They usually work through intermediaries, like slavers or hired mercenaries. If they're involved with the Reapers somehow, it could explain what happened to the colonies.
The collectors have advanced technology. They could have a weapon that disables an entire settlement at once.
The Seeker swarms. No one can hide. The Seekers find you, freeze you, then the monsters take you away.
Why didn't the collectors take you?
Swarms didn't find me. Monsters didn't know I was here.
The collectors aren't known for being careless. Maybe his enviro suit kept him from showing up on their sensors.
Or they were using technology specifically designed to detect humans. Only human colonies have been hit.
Tell me more about these swarms.
It's how they find you. Seeker clouds, machines like tiny insects. They go everywhere. They find you, then they sting you, freeze you.
Sounds like miniature probes, maybe. Find victims, then immobilize them with a stasis field or nerve toxin.
I want to know more about the collectors.
Nobody knows much. They're so rare, a lot of people don't even believe they exist.
More importantly, why are they abducting human colonists? What are they after?
Maybe the elusive man can figure it out.
What happened next?
The monsters took the people onto the ship, and then they left. The ship flew away. But they'll be back for me. No one escapes.
I think that's probably all we're getting out of him, Commander.
We appreciate what you told us. You were very helpful.
I studied them. The monsters. The swarms. I recorded them with my Omni tool. Lots of readings. Electromagnetic. Dark energy.
We need to get this data to the elusive man. Grab the Quarian and call the shuttle to come pick us up.
Ah, oh, I knew it. They're not gonna let us.
Vitor is injured. He needs treatment, not an interrogation.
We won't hurt him. We just need to see if he knows anything else. He'll be returned unharmed.
Your people tried to betray us once already. If we give him to you, we'll never get the intel we need.
Praza was an idiot, and he and his men paid for it. You're welcome to take Vitor's Omnitool data, but please, just let me take him.
You don't have to take Vitor and go. We could work together, just like old times.
I'm still trying to accept that you're even alive, and you're with Cerberus. I've got responsibilities now. I've got a mission of my own. I can't walk away from that. Not even for you.
He's traumatized and he needs medical care. Tally will give us the Omnitool data and take him to the flotilla.
Understood, Commander.
Thank you, Shepard. I'm glad you're still the one giving the orders. Good luck out there. If I find anything that can help you, I'll let you know.
We're ready for pickup.
Shepard. Good work on Freedom's Progress. The Quarians forwarded their findings from Vitor's debriefing. No new data, but it's a surprising olive branch given our history. You and I have different methods, but I can't argue with your results.
You ever think about playing nice once in a while?
Diplomacy is great when it works, but difficult when everyone already perceives you as a threat. But more importantly, you confirm the Collectors are behind the abductions.
Why do I get the feeling you knew about them already?
I had my suspicions, but I needed proof. The Collectors are enigmatic at best. They periodically travel to the Terminus systems, looking to gather seemingly unimportant items or specimens, usually in exchange for their technology. When their transactions are complete, they disappear as quickly as they arrived, back beyond the unmapped Omega 4 relay. Until now, we've had no evidence of direct aggression by the Collectors.
Why is the Omega 4 relay unmapped? What do we know about it?
Only that no ship passing through it has ever returned. Our best guess is that the relay reacts differently to Collector vessels, allowing them safe passage. If they can manipulate relays, that's just further evidence of the connection with the Reapers.
Any ideas on why they've shifted their focus to humans?
If they're agents for the Reapers, it could be any number of reasons. Obviously, humanity played a huge role in Sovereign's destruction. That might have been enough to draw their attention. What really concerns me is why they bother abducting the colonists. Once the humans are paralyzed, why not just kill them?
What are the Collectors getting from these deals?
The Collectors aren't very forthcoming about their motives. Generally, they seek out species with rare genetic mutations or abnormalities. They pay slavers and merc groups exorbitant sums to obtain these specimens, and then they leave. But they've never targeted a single species before, and the previous sample sizes were in the dozens, not the tens of thousands.
You're holding something back. How do you know the Reapers are involved?
The patterns are there, buried in the data. The Consul and the Alliance want to believe the Reaper threat died with Sovereign. You and I know better. I won't wait until the Reapers are on the march. We need to take the fight to them.
If this is a war, I'll need an army. Or a really good team.
I've already compiled a list of soldiers, scientists, and mercenaries. You'll get dossiers on the best of them. Finding them and convincing them to work with you could be challenging, but you're a natural leader. I'll continue to track the Collectors. When they make their next appearance, I'll notify you and your team. Be ready.
Oh, I'm ready already. I'm ready already. Yeah. I said that, it didn't sound right.
I'm still a Spectre. Maybe I can get the Council to help us out.
If you think you could convince them, by all means. Just remember, you've been gone a long time. Things have changed.
Keep your list. I want people I trust. The ones who helped me stop Saren and the Geth.
That was 2 years ago, Commander. Most of them have moved on, or their allegiances have changed.
What about Tally? She already helped us on Freedom's Progress.
That was unexpected. I need more intel before I'll commit to that.
I thought it was my choice.
Where's Erdnut Rex?
He returned to Tichanka, and he hasn't gone off-world in over a year. He's trying to unite the Krogan clans.
Where's Caden Olenko?
He's still with the Alliance. Promoted, I believe. His file is surprisingly well classified.
Where's Garrus Vakarian?
The Turian disappeared a few months after you were declared dead. Even we haven't been able to locate him.
Where's Liara Tassoni?
She's on Ilium. My sources say that she's working for the Shadow Broker. If so, she can't be trusted.
Okay, I get it. They're not available.
You're a leader, Shepard. You'll get who you need.
You worry about the collectors. I'll make sure my team's ready.
Good. Two things before you go. First, head to Omega and find Morden Solas. He's a brilliant Solarian scientist. Our intelligence suggests he may know how to counteract the collectors' paralyzing seeker swarms.
Sounds good. What else?
I found a pilot I think you might like. I hear he's one of the best. Someone you can trust.
Joker!
Hey, Commander. Just like old times, huh?
I can't believe it's you, Joker.
Look who's talking. I saw you get spaced.
Got lucky, with a lot of strings attached. How'd you get here?
It all fell apart without you, Commander. Everything you stirred up, the Council just wanted it gone. Team was broken up, record sealed, and I was grounded. The Alliance took away the one thing that mattered to me. Hell yeah, I joined Cerberus.
You really trust the Elusive Man?
Well, I don't trust anyone who makes more than I do. But they aren't all bad. Saved your life, let me fly, and there's this. They only told me last night.
Oh, goosebumps again.
Good to be home, huh, Commander?
I guess we'll have to give her a name.
Right, I need to get a list ready as well.
Welcome aboard the new Normandy, Commander.
I've been looking over the dossiers. I'd strongly recommend starting by acquiring Morden Solas, the Solarian professor on Omega. We know the Collectors use some type of advanced technology to immobilize their victims. We'll need him to develop a countermeasure to protect us.
Without that countermeasure, we'll be helpless if we ever run into the Collectors.
Acquiring Professor Solis seems like the most logical place to start.
Who are you?
I am the Normandy's artificial intelligence. The crew like to refer to me as Edie.
Helmsmen aren't happy when someone takes control of a ship away from them. Especially Joker.
I do not helm the ship. Mr. Moreau's talents will not go to waste. During combat, I operate the electronic warfare and cyber warfare suites. Beyond that, I cannot interface with the ship's systems. I observe and offer analysis and advice. Nothing more.
I'm guessing it takes more than just the three of us plus Joker to fly this ship.
The Normandy has a full crew. They're at their stations awaiting your orders.
Final preparations for takeoff are complete, Commander. When you're ready to go, just pick a destination from the galaxy map and the CIC and I'll plot a course.
Jacob and I should return to our posts. Come find us if you have any questions.
Okay.
Welcome aboard, Commander.
Who are you?
I'm Yeoman Kelly Chambers. I've been assigned as your administrative assistant. I'll manage your messages and help you monitor the crew. And I must say, it's such an honor to work under you, Commander Shepard.
I handle my own business.
I understand. I won't bother you unless it's important. Anything else, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
You have unread messages at your private terminal. Joker would like to speak to you on the bridge. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
Yes, Commander.
Messages. Check the stats of your team. There we go. Read your messages. Holy shit! Ascension, final saver, show of counts. No, 100,000 credits. Lovely. Kasumi Goto. Ooh, she's one of the DLCs. Our project recently had an incident involving a geth at one of our outposts. Don't worry, I'm not sending you off to chase anything down. Thank God. Arc projector. Cool. So these, okay, these are more of the DLCs, that's cool. Okay, they're basically the, oh my god, it's not all those, there we go. for that. Let's go see Joker. Ooh. I don't know why, but I love this feature in this game.
Mark on two, clear.
Can do any of the ones.
Can you believe this, Commander? It's my baby, better than new. It fits me like a glove. And leather seats. Military may set the hardware standard, but on a first-gen frigate, they could care less if the seats breathe. Civilian sector comfort by design.
The reproduction is not intended to be perfect, Mr. Moreau. Seamless improvements were made.
And there's the downside. I liked the Normandy when she was beautiful and quiet. Now she's got this thing I don't want to talk about. It's like ship cancer.
It's not the same, Joker. There's nothing here that was even part of the real Normandy.
There's us. I have to take what I can get. The last 2 years sucked. You'll see. Even if an AI is spying on us, no way they'll invest this much just to screw us over. It'll be better than the old days.
I hope so. I died.
Yeah, you are such a downer.
Yes, Shepard.
What's this area of the ship?
This is the bridge, where the navigator plots our FTL vectors, and the helmsman maneuvers the ship.
Yeah, sitting right here, thanks.
I want to know more about the people I'm working with.
Much of that data is classified. Do you have a specific inquiry?
How did Cerberus replicate the most advanced warship in the Alliance Navy without anyone knowing?
I have a block that prevents me from answering that question.
How was Cerberus organized? Aside from the elusive man, I don't see much chain of command.
Cerberus is organized into task-oriented cells. Each operates in isolation. Members from one cell cannot recognize the members of another. Each cell's agents are led by a single operator. We are called the Lazarus Cell, which is directed by Operator Lawson.
So how many operations is Cerberus running right now?
I have a block that prevents me from answering that question.
What sort of resources does Cerberus have? Money, personnel, facilities?
I have a block that prevents me from answering that question.
Oh my god. Goodbye.
That's all for now.
Logging you out, Shepard.
Oh. Flight controls. Oh, it's a codex entry. That's okay. Look around. Oh, there we are. I knew there was a few in here. I remember it from Mass Effect 1. Okay, let's go to the map. Right, Omega. Recruit Archangel, the Professor, and the Veteran all in one place. Nice. Oh, shit. I totally forgot about that. Ship uses fuel up now, doesn't it? Wah, wah, wah. $7.8 million. Points, combat mastery. So level up. And Jacob.
Welcome to Omega. You're new here, aren't you? I can always tell. Allow me to... Oh, hello, Mocklin. I was just...
Leave, Farget, now.
Of course, Mocklin. Whatever she wants.
Farget.
Blasted scavengers. Welcome to Omega, Shepard.
Oh, they know me.
You know who I am?
Of course. We had you tagged the moment you entered the Terminus systems. You're not as subtle as you think. Aria wants to know what brings a dead Spectre to Omega. I suggest you go to Afterlife now and present yourself.
I'll talk to your boss when I'm damn well ready.
Yeah!
You'd better get ready. No one keeps Aria waiting. Afterlife now.
No.
I'm receiving quarantine warnings about the slums where Dr. Morton Solis runs the clinic. Anticipate resistance at the transport station.
Transport depot. Afterlife. Apartments. Afterlife VIP area. Ah, fuck. It looks like we're going to Afterlife first anyway.
I have also accessed messages between mercenary groups regarding plans to deal with the Archangel. There's a recruiting station at Afterlife that may have information on him.
Nice.
Please. You have to help me.
Oh.
No one said you could talk, jackass.
You Zaeed Masani?
Yeah, that's me. You must be Commander Shepard. Hey, we have a galaxy to save.
I assume you've been briefed.
I've done my homework. Cerberus sent me everything I needed to know.
My contacts told me we're picking up one man, not two.
Batarian delinquent. Pissed off someone rich enough to hire me to go after him. And for my bring him in alive rates, even.
Please. I didn't do it.
I said shut it. Tried to lead me on a chase all over the systems. He should have known better. These people always run to Omega.
What's your relationship with Cerberus?
Easy. Cerberus is paying me a lot of money to help you on your mission. That's the long and short.
Not many mercs would take a suicide mission for the pay.
Most mercs don't get an offer like the one Cerberus sent me. This mission doesn't sound like good business, but your elusive man can move a lot of credits.
Go ahead and get set up on the Normandy.
Right. I'll go make myself at home. I assume the elusive man told you about our arrangement.
What kind of arrangement?
Picked up a mission a little while back, just before I signed on with Cerberus. Thought you might be interested. You heard the name Vito Santiago? He's the head of the Blue Suns, runs the whole organization. Seems he recently captured an Eldfell Ashland refinery on Zoya and is using their workers for slave labor. The company wants it dealt with.
We'll get to it if we can. Our mission takes priority.
I know you've got bigger fish to fry. That's why I'd like to get this other thing dealt with as soon as possible.
Ooh, hip shot.
I better turn this thing in before it starts to stink. I'll be locked and loaded next time you're ready to get some killing done.
Okie doke. Oh, Renegade, that's what I want to see. Let's have a look.
Come on, let me in. Ari's expecting me.
Damn, about to ruin.
I'm not looking for trouble.
Maybe I am. Maybe you better get out of here before I find you some.
All right. I've got stuff to do anyway. Come on, let's get out of here.
The fuck? Oh, I'm gonna see them again. Oh, wrong way.
Silly me.
It's close enough.
Stand still.
Try it and you'll be scanning the inside of your colon.
Ooh. I'd almost pay to see that, but it's not an option. You want to talk, you get scanned.
Technically, I didn't want to talk.
If you're looking for weapons, you're not doing a very good job.
Can't be too careful with dead specters. That could be anyone wearing your face.
I was told you're the person to talk to if I have questions.
They're clean.
Depends on the questions.
You run Omega?
I am Omega. But you need more. Everyone needs more something, and they all come to me. I'm the boss, CEO, queen, if you're feeling dramatic. It doesn't matter. Omega has no titled ruler and only one rule. Don't fuck with Aria.
Sounds like neither of us likes being jerked around.
And on your ship, that would matter. Here, we entertain my preferences. So, what can I do for you?
I'm looking for Morden Solas. Do you know where I can find him?
The Solarian doctor? Last I heard, he was trying to help plague victims in the quarantine zone. I always liked Morden. He's as likely to heal you as he is to shoot you.
How do I get to him?
If you really need to find him, take a shuttle to the quarantine zone. No guarantee they'll let you in, of course.
I'm trying to track down Archangel.
You and half of Omega. You want him dead too?
Why's everyone after him?
He thinks he's fighting on the side of good. There is no good side to Omega. Everything he does pisses someone off. It's catching up to him.
I'm putting a team together. He's on my list.
Interesting. You're gonna make some enemies teaming up with Archangel. That's assuming you can get to him. He's in a bit of trouble right now.
Just tell me how to find him.
The local merc groups are recruiting anyone with a gun to help them take down Archangel.
Sounds like that might be our ticket in.
They're using a private room for recruiting. Just over there. I'm sure they'll sign you up.
Which merc groups are after Archangel?
Blue Suns, Eclipse, Blood Pack. They're Omega's major players.
All of them.
Unless they're at war, you'll never see them together. But one thing they need more than each other is Archangel.
What can you tell me about Archangel?
Not as much as I'd like. He showed up here several months ago and started causing all sorts of problems. If you make your own laws, which everyone here does, he makes life difficult. He's reckless and idealistic. But he seems to know enough to stay clear of me.
I appreciate the help.
See if you still feel that way when the mercs realize you're here to help him.
One scan and we're straight to business? People are usually more concerned about who I am.
Your death was downplayed, but hardly what I call a secret. I had to make sure it was really you. You could have been anyone, anything. Whatever you need will come out on its own. I'm curious, but Omega doesn't really care about you.
Maybe I'll come back later.
Maybe I'll be here.
And maybe I'll kill you.
I hear you're recruiting.
Why don't you step inside? You'll get paid when the job's done, just like everyone else. Who's next? You three look like you could do some damage. Looking for a good fight?
Yeah.
You could say that.
Standard fee is 500 credits each. You get paid when the job's done. If you die, your friends don't collect your share. You'll need your own weapons and armor. Looks like you got that covered. And no, this does not make you a member of the Blue Suns, Eclipse, or the Blood Pack. You are a freelancer, period. Any questions?
Why are the mercs working together to take down Archangel?
You haven't been on Omega long, huh? He does everything he can to screw with us. Shipments go missing. Operations are compromised. Every month it gets worse. Tarek and the other bosses are tired of losing credits. And men.
Is he a heavy hitter? How many merc bosses are involved in this attack?
Yeah. Tarek runs the Blue Suns, but all three bosses are overseeing the operation. Jared's leading the Eclipse and Garm's the head of the Blood Pack. Tarek's in charge, but the others would never say that. I'm surprised they're in on this at all, but I guess getting rid of Archangel is worth it.
What do we do once we're there? How do we get to Archangel?
The mercs will tell you when you get there. Last I heard, they were putting the freelancers into scouting groups. They attack in waves to distract Archangel while we try to get past his defenses.
So we're just fodder for his bullets?
If you don't like it, don't sign up. But if you do your job right, it's easy credits. Besides, what are the odds he can kill all of you?
Seems like a lot of trouble for just one guy.
You had a whole team, but we've dealt with them. Now he's just one guy. But he's got the advantage. It's his base of operations, and he knows we're coming. He's planned for an attack like this. We've lost a lot of men trying to get to him already.
It's gonna be tough to get to him.
Like chasing a vorch out of the sewer pipes. But that's why we're recruiting. If we just keep throwing fighters at him, we'll get him eventually.
Where's the attack taking place?
Archangel's base of operations.
Hello.
He's been hiding right under our noses. I can't tell you exactly where you're going, but we'll get you there.
Where do we go?
Just head over to the transport depot outside the club. One of our boys will take you from there. Send in the next one.
Hey, is this where I sign up?
This is it, but it's no game, kid.
I grew up on Omega. I know how to use a gun.
So does Archangel.
I can handle myself. Besides, I just spent 50 credits on this pistol, and I want to use it.
Get your money back.
Hey, What are you...
Trust me, kid. You'll thank me later.
I just break his gun. Shit. I thought that was a renegade option. I don't think it was it? Wah. Alright, I'm out. So it looks like we're going for Archangel first. What the hell is that? Some banging going on next door.
Come on, let me in.
Where is this guy over here?
Are you expecting me?
Nope.
Omega, what a piss hole. At least it keeps you on your toes. I've had to come here on business before. I feel like I need a shower afterward, in addition to normal decontamination.
Okay, I think that's the guy. Let's visit the shop first. I need some decent weapons. If I remember rightly.
Explorer ships have reported seeing vessels of an unknown make, but whose silhouette strongly resembles ancient.
And you. Riser. Increases his headshot damage by 10%. Ooh, model ship. Buy that one. Reduces delay before your shield starts regenerating by 10%. Nah. Increases storm speed by 10%, shield by 15%, increases all weapons reserve ammo by 10%. Only 5,000. Forget it. Get it. I don't know what storm speed is.
This looks interesting.
Damage by 10% with sniper rifles for your entire squad. Magazine, I think I need that for something. Blood Dragon armor. Not for this spec, unfortunately. Storm Street. What the hell is Storm? Storm Run.
Something here for humans. Not much.
You might snare a few tourists with these prices, but I'm not giving you a single credit.
Oh, shit,
sure, you can find things cheaper if you're willing to risk the black market.
Well, you and I could do business if you just charge what this crab is worth.
Fine. I'll give you the uppity human discount. And that's all.
Shit. Should have spoken to the guy first. God damn it.
The Shepherd Scholarship has gone into effect, targeting low-income children on Earth, where the most famous human in the galaxy allegedly had a difficult childhood. The scholarships have allowed several dozen young men and women to leave gangs,
nah,
join the military, or enroll in school.
I remember right, there was a kid down here, a warrior.
Want to.
Doesn't really matter.
No. Omega has worked this way for a very long time. No one's changing it now.
Commander Shepard, he uncovered
his human. Tell Captain Gabon we not kill anyone today.
Witnesses report seeing him alive.
I don't know a Captain Gabon. Why would I tell him anything?
Not trust you. Tell Gabon we know his tricks. We not kill anyone today.
There seem to be a lot of Borcha on Omega.
Go away. Talk too much. Gabon's thugs get no more. We leave.
Good talking to you.
No more talk. We know Gabon's tricks. We leave.
Okay.
Hello there. Might I interest you in some salvage tech? Every credit goes toward a ticket to get me off this forsaken rock.
No one in their right mind would pay these prices for salvaged parts.
I know. It's crippling my sales.
Drop your prices and I'll consider buying. Otherwise, I'll keep walking.
You're right. I'll give you whatever you like for the original price. And if this gets back to Hera, I'll deal with it then.
What brought a nice kid like you to Omega?
My pilgrimage. What money I had got stolen within a few days, so I decided to sell salvaged parts. You can see how that turned out. Harrod's forcing me to sell high, and I can't even afford a ticket off this station.
Why does Harrod control your prices?
Harrod made me swear not to undercut him, no matter what. He was here first, so it's his right. But no one will buy from me when he's so much cheaper. I can't save enough money for a ticket off the station.
I could go talk to Herod for you. Get him to ease up.
I won't stop you. If you can convince him to lay off, then maybe I'll get off this station after all. His shop's up the ramp, near where Marsh sells his goods. Anything you can do will be much appreciated.
I have to go.
Please check with my kiosk to see what I have for sale. And thank you.
Right, if I get the prices lowered, won't make the same mistake again.
Gunnery Chief Ashley Williams, who died fighting Saren on Vermeer, was posthumously awarded the Salarian Silver Dagger and the Turian Nova Cluster. Williams served proudly.
Tentatively excited. Welcome, human. What can I get for you?
Tell me about your deal with the Quarian over there.
Suspicious. If I had made such a deal, I would certainly not be inclined to discuss it. Accusatory, I don't understand how it is any concern of yours.
Is that a cigar? Or is that meant to be in his gob?
If you're worried about competition, why not just buy out his store?
Intrigued. I had not considered that before. My fellow merchants on Omega are not known for being easy to shut down.
A weak, homesick kid like that shouldn't be a problem for a man like you.
Devilishly excited, I have plans to expand. On your advice, I will conquer the Quarian Child. Grateful to thank you for your counsel. I offer you a discount at all of my stores.
What kinds of things do you sell here?
Friendly, salvaged parts. All kinds, mostly legitimate. With pride, my prices are the lowest anywhere on the station. You won't find salvage cheaper than mine.
I have things to do.
Courteously, have a fine day. Take a look at my kiosk if you want to buy anything.
Okay, so the prices have gone down a little bit. Oh, he's gone. An awful lot. Leave it for now.
The Turian hierarchy has announced that it will not limit its dreadnought production to previous attacks. Increased need for security in the wake of the deaths.
Hang on, where the hell are we going here?
The Turian military intends to increase defense production.
Oh, afterlife market. Oh. There we go. So if I'm gonna go back to the ship to upgrade the weapons.
Captain Gavorn, head of the Vorjet Task Force. Got something to report?
There's an awful lot of Vorjet here. What are they planning?
Vorjet? Plan? They're a pestilence, nothing more. If they started planning, we'd all be in big trouble.
What's your job here exactly?
Keep the Vorcha in line. Keep them out of Aria's sight. That's about it.
I'll just be going.
Keep moving.
Let's get our first save in.
I'm on the mission.
I hope you're ready. Archangel's been annihilating you freelancers.
Ready when you are.
Get in.
Where do we go? Should have took the other guy.
It's about time they sent me someone who looks like they can actually fight. They tell you what we're up against?
Just tell us where to go.
Archangel's holed up in a building at the end of the boulevard over there. He's got superior position, and the only way in is over a very exposed bridge. It's a killing ground, but he's getting tired, making mistakes. We'll have him soon enough.
I'll get to him. Just point me at that bridge.
I like your attitude, but we've got a plan in place. You'll be on a distraction team. Head straight over the bridge and keep Archangel busy so the infiltration team can sneak in behind him.
Sounds like a suicide mission to me.
Pretty much. But you look like you can handle it. Head up to the boulevard and get to the third barricade. Talk to Sergeant Kathka. He'll tell you when to go in.
I better go find Sergeant Kathka.
Good idea. Watch yourself on the boulevard. Archangel's killed dozens out there already.
Well, we might have a way in, but getting out could be interesting.
Let's find him first. Then we'll figure out how to get back.
Wait, is there a place where I can do my setup and upgrades? Maybe not.
Shepard, I've scanned the area, but I am unable to plot any other paths to Archangel.
Guess we're going with the mercs.
The heavy mechs and gunship possess considerable firepower. Weakening them before leaving will improve your chances.
As the first wave goes in, the infiltration team will attempt to take Archangel by surprise. Don't expect much from the freelancers. When they fail, we're up next. Do you need something?
You lead the Eclipse?
You figure that out by yourself?
Yeah.
I'm Jareth. I run Omega's Eclipse. What do you need, freelancer?
What do you know about Archangel?
His life expectancy is shortening quickly.
Is that it? Nobody seems to know anything about him.
Look around. You'll learn what you need to know. He's smart, he's resourceful, and he's dangerous. But we've got him cornered. He won't be making fools of us much longer. Can I assist you further?
Where did he come from? Who is he?
Even his team didn't know that. Maybe we'll know more once we have his body. Of course, it really won't matter then.
I'll get going.
Good idea.
And go. Tweet that comment. Came in that way. Did I? I'm getting this way. Oh shit, yeah, I forgot about this thing. Two orange and a little white. Two blue, white and orange. Two blue, come on. And a little yellow, diagonal, there we go. Sweet.
That should slow them down.
Perfect. Sweet. It'll be hostile if they activate it.
You're in the wrong place, freelancer.
You the Blood Pack leader?
Name's Garm. That's all you need to know. I'm stuck here waiting till you freelancers are done playing war. Ask your questions and go.
wire the blood pack on Omega.
We're the muscle on this bloody station. You need protection or want someone removed, talk to us. The blood pack are everywhere on Omega. Everybody loves us, and everybody hates us.
I'm guessing Archangel mostly just hates you.
He's just an uptight asshole. I don't really care what he thinks. But he's costing me men and making me work for my money. I'll be the one to take him out today. You watch. I'm the only one who's fought him one-on-one.
When did the Blood Pack attack?
Damn Tarek wants us to wait. I hate waiting. But he says the Sons have a plan, and they don't want us getting in their way. We're supposed to wait until the Eclipse send their mechs. We'll see.
I should get going.
So I need to go talk to the other guys, because I got a codex entry off them. Oh shit, fuck that. We did that one. It's this one here. Oh, balls, it's locked.
Can I go around again?
Ow, balls. White to orange. White, orange, blue. Yellow and white. Ah, shit! Fuck, just missed it. Ah, stop doing that! There we go. White and a load of blue. White and a load of orange. Come on. Close. We got it.
This is valuable.
Nice. Oh, you so. Oh.
What do you want, freelancer?
I don't want excuses. Hellcat gotta get that gunship working, or he'll be next over that bridge. And somebody get me those damn blueprints now. Get this freelancer out of here. I don't have time for this shit.
What's your problem?
You! Get this scum out of my face!
Over here. The next wave's going soon. Shouldn't you be outside getting ready?
Why is he so pissed off?
He's not a big fan of you freelancers. Doesn't trust people he doesn't know. Hates having to bring in outsiders. What do you want to know?
What's Tarek gonna do if the infiltration team fails?
To start, he'll shoot any freelancers that are still alive. After that, he'll let Eclipse and the Blood Pack take their shots. I suggested we work together, but he doesn't trust the other groups.
What if Archangel survives all the attacks? Then you Sons are on your own.
That's why Tarek wants that gunship fixed so badly. But it won't come to that. Archangel's good, but he can't hold out that long. He's already been in there over a day.
What do the Blue Sons do on Omega?
We supply goods to a lot of the groups and factions here.
Goods?
Weapons, mechs, machinery, you name it, we can get it. We also broker deals between factions. You wouldn't know it to look at him now, but Tarek can be quite a negotiator.
How did Archangel get the Blue Sun so mad at him?
He harasses and hounds us constantly. We worry that every job is a trap now. Does he know where this meeting is? Will this shipment suddenly disappear? How many men will we lose this time? Tarek's had enough. I don't blame him.
What do you know about Archangel?
He's a Turian vigilante who thinks killing mercs is a fun way to pass the time. Other than that, he's a mystery. He shows up, usually at the worst possible time, and screws with our work. He can't die soon enough, if you ask me.
Why do you hate him so much?
He went after Tarek, at his home. Almost got him. Tarek's been on edge ever since, and he's making my life a living hell. Second guesses every damn thing I do. Getting the other merc bands to help us shows you just how desperate he is. They're as bad as Archangel.
We better get going.
Good idea. Make sure you check in with Kafka.
Kafka.
He'll report to Kafka.
Kafka?
Sergeant Kafka. You must be the group Salky mentioned. You're just in time.
Salky?
You met him when you were dropped off. He radioed to say you were coming. You three kind of stand out from most of the other freelancers. Anyway, the infiltration team is about to give us a signal. Archangel won't know what hit him. Got any questions? This may be your last chance.
Are you gonna give us cover with the gunship?
Huh. Tarek is the only one who flies her. Besides, she's not quite ready. That bastard Archangel gave her a beating last time she was out there. A few more tweaks, she'll be as good as new.
Why are you coordinating the attack and fixing gunships?
I'm in the infiltration group. Our team coordinates with the gunship. I'm staying back to organize the freelancers and make sure the gunship's ready to go if we need her.
So our plan is to jump the wall and head for Archangel's building?
And try not to get killed too fast. You're only a distraction, as long as you're alive. You don't have to make it all the way across. Just keep Archangel watching that bridge. The infiltration team will do the rest.
How will the infiltration team get to Archangel?
They've got two options. They trap him in close quarters and finish the bastard off face to face. If that doesn't work, they have explosives. They'll just need time to set up.
Are you leading the assault?
Ha! Tarek doesn't pay me to fight. I just plan the attacks and fix the damn gunship. You freelancers get the privilege of...
Target is in sight. Where a go?
Ooh.
Check. Bravo team! Go, go, go!
Should I be with them?
Archangel's got quite a surprise waiting for him. But that means no more waiting for me. Gotta get her back to 100% before Tarek decides he needs her again.
You're working too hard.
Doesn't look like Archangel's got much time.
Well, let's not wait around too long.
Come on, we'll give these guys a surprise of our own.
Charge him up!
Kill him!
Hang on, hang on.
Archangel.
He goes.
Stun
him. Oh, shit.
Nice shot.
Ah, wasn't a three. Got ammo all over the place.
We can use this.
Way, come on. Whoa.
Enemies in front. It's me, Shepard. That's in anyway. Stairs.
Going to ground.
Taking cover.
Who?
Archangel.
Terry the Tactical Unicorn, thank you very much for the follow. Garrus, yes.
Shepard, I thought you were dead.
What are you doing here?
Good to see you too.
I'm just surprised to see you.
You and me both. Still, it's good to see a friendly face. Killing mercs is hard work, especially on my own.
Since when did you start calling yourself Archangel?
It's just a name the locals gave me for all my good deeds. I don't mind it, but please, it's just Garrus to you.
Oh, he needs a hug. Yeah.
What are you doing out here on Omega?
I got fed up with all the bureaucratic crap on the Citadel. Figured I could do more good on my own. At least it's not hard to find criminals here. All I have to do is point my gun and shoot.
How'd you manage to piss off every major merc organization in the Terminus systems?
It wasn't easy. I really had to work at it. I am amazed that they teamed up to fight me. They must really hate me.
Yeah.
Well, we got here. But I don't think getting out will be as easy.
No, it won't.
That bridge has saved my life, funneling all those witless idiots into scope. But it works both ways. They'll slaughter us if we try to get out that way.
So we just sit here and wait for them to take us out?
It's not all that bad. This place has held them off so far. And with three of you, I suggest we hold this location, wait for a crack in their defenses, and take our chances. It's not a perfect plan, but it's a plan.
How'd you let yourself get into this position?
My feelings got in the way of my better judgment. It's a long story. I'll make you a deal. You get me out of here alive, and I'll tell you the whole damn thing.
Deal.
I didn't like sneaking anyway. Time to spill a little Merc blood.
Glad to see you haven't changed. Let's see what they're up to. Looks like they know their infiltration team failed. Take a look. Scouts. Eclipse, I think.
Ooh.
That looks like a lot more than scouts.
Indeed.
Shit, I missed the thing.
We better get ready. I'll stay up here. I can do a lot of damage from this vantage point. You can do what you do best. Just like old times, Shepard. Let's give these bastards everything we've got.
Nice. He does sound really cool. Oh, shit, man.
Shields have failed.
Eclipse marks have made it into the base.
Ooh. Oh shit. I'll have to see if there's a YouTube video of that, but just to see. Shit, I'm about to die, I'm gonna heal? The hell? Shit. Is that a heal as well, is it? Oh, fuck. In the first one. You had the Unity and then there was the med pack thing. I've got to use it yet, so I didn't realize. Damn it. ammo. There we go.
Nice shot.
Oh, took a big hit there. Been a while since I've played this game. ammo. Is that it?
One left.
Something done properly. All right, let's see how you handle this, Archangel. Go.
Pretty quiet. Spent mostly evening online with the couple of guys that I normally game with, playing Minion Masters.
That ball thing should take care of itself.
And how are yours? Did you have a good evening?
Yep, we're
got them all, we got them all.
Looks like that's all of them. Come find me before they regroup.
Ah, so nice and quiet then. Fingers crossed, this year's gonna be better than last. No, I'm just exploring, make sure I haven't missed anything. I think we got everything, didn't we? I know. I haven't forgotten about you.
You're kicking ass, Shepard. They barely touched me. And we got Jareth in the process. I've been hunting that little bastard for months.
Okay.
Why were you after him?
He's been shipping tainted Ezo all over Citadel space. Half the goods I seized back at CSEC came from his team here on Omega. I took out a big shipment a while back and killed his top lieutenant in the process. Not surprised he decided to work with the other mercs after that.
We've still got Bloodpack and Blue Suns left. Think we can make a break for it?
Maybe. Let's see what they're up to. They've reinforced the other side heavily, but they're not coming over the bridge yet. What are they waiting for?
What the hell was that?
Damn it. They breached the lower level. Well, they had to use their brains eventually. You'd better get down there, Shepard. I'll keep the bridge clear.
We're on our way.
Go down a level. The basement door is on the west side of the main room behind the stairs. I'll radio directions if you need help, but you've got to get down there quick. Good luck.
Right, okay. I don't think the sniper rifle's gonna help, is it? Oh, forgot I picked up ammo for this. Nice. That's what I wanted. Wow. Not so quiet then. That's good, that's good. Yeah, I think this is the right boss.
Get to the console and close that shutter before they can get through.
Commencing shutdown.
No, not the Unity, just says no squad members are down. That's not a heal. Shit. I don't know where my heal thing is then. Oh shit. They deactivate it. Running? Yeah, I didn't realize they could do that. And where are those two? There they are behind me.
Going to cover.
Moving to cover.
Oh. Get over there! There we go.
Right!
Going to cover!
Your gun!
Dying, dying.
Moving to target!
Shut down.
Get back here, Shepard. They're coming in through the door.
Oh, God. Gotta do everything myself.
Rip them to shreds! Watch my back. I'll deal with Ark.
Oh, it was an actual flamethrower.
Trouble ahead.
Did I get him?
Not a problem.
Get your butts up here, come on. Hopefully that's it. Is there a way to quick change the... It's that, isn't it? That's how I can quick change it. Never mind, never mind.
Seen worse. And we took out Garm and his blood pack. This day just gets better and better. He was one tough son of a bitch.
You fought with him before?
Yeah, we tangled once. Caught him alone, none of his gang to help him. Still couldn't take him out. I've never seen a Krogan regen that fast. He's a freak of nature. He just kept at it until his Vorcha showed up. It was close, but I had to let him go. Not this time.
Only the Blue Suns are left. I say we take our chances and fight our way out.
I think you're right. Tarek's got the toughest group, but nothing we haven't faced before. Besides, he won't be expecting us to meet him head on.
Oh,
look out!
Damn it! I thought I took that thing out already.
Where is it?
They fixed it, but not completely. I made sure of that.
They're offloading.
Target.
Right.
Firing now.
I could use some help.
Who the fuck are you?
Tag.
This will put them down.
Targeting.
Cover.
positioning.
They've reached the rear stairs.
What the hell, Jacob? Oh, there he is.
I'll put him down.
He's down.
Enemies in front.
Yeah, what have we got? We got the arc projector. Ah, shit, only two shots left.
He goes.
Oh. No damage, what the fuck? By the way,
overload deployed.
Got it.
Going now. Nice shot.
Drop.
Taking cover!
Going to ground!
Heading to cover!
On it!
Garrus got fucked up.
Garrus!
We're getting you out of here, Garrus. Just hold on. Radio Joker, make sure they're ready for us.
We better hurry. He looks bad.
some upgrades to play with.
Commander, we've done what we could for Garrus, but he took a bad hit. The doc's corrected with surgical procedures and some cybernetics. Best we can tell, he'll have full functionality, but...
Shepard?
Tough son of a bitch. Didn't think he'd be up yet.
Nobody would give me a mirror. How bad is it?
They did what they could, but you're gonna have some scars. I'm sorry.
Probably for the best. Everyone was always ignoring you and hitting on me. Time for you to get a fair shot at it. Frankly, I'm more worried about you. I've heard bad things about Cerberus these past few years.
Right now, they're a necessary evil. I need the resources to get this done.
I'm fit for duty whenever you need me, Shepard. I'll settle in and see what I can do with the forward batteries.
He's gotta go calibrate his big gun. Okay, one down. Two down, even. Just need Mortis now. And then we have the three. Oh, hang on. To remember how to do this. What console around there? Do a talk to Jacob, maybe?
Commander, there hasn't been time to really settle in and take stock. I want to say that working with you is a great opportunity to do something that matters. It's a privilege to serve on the Normandy, Commander.
You may change your tune if we end up like the original Normandy.
Maybe. As long as the elusive man walks his talk, and you do the same, I'll do my best to make sure we succeed. That's been the condition for my service so far. I have issues with certain actions Cerberus has taken in the past.
What has Cerberus done to make you nervous?
A lot. They've been called terrorists, and with good reason. Doubt you can find a more checkered past. But if the Collector threat is real, and we do something about it, Cerberus will be remembered differently. Or we'll all be tried and executed. Can't count on people thinking about it as hard as I have.
It's good to hear a clear opinion. Sounds like we're two of a kind.
That honors me more than you, Commander. Let me know if you need anything.
No, Paragon. There's a thing here where you could upgrade the weapons. Am I just being a total noob? Or haven't I accessed it yet? Maybe.
What's this area of the ship?
This is the armory, where small arms are maintained and upgraded. Using Omnitool, computer-aided design, and manufacturing, we have the capability to manufacture several new models.
And yet, still not letting me in, was it?
Yep.
scientist is required to use the technical laboratory.
Unread messages. What have we got?
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Ah, upgrades. Oh no. 1 of 5, never mind. That's the kid we save. Well, okay. Mark is red. Done. Okay, red, but I've done that one. Okay, some missions down. Let's go get more of this. Actually, what time is it now? Oh, it's just after 3, okay. Save. Right, I'm going to finish the stream up there because I need to get something to run. Oh. I only got like an hour and a half sleep last night, so I'm pretty tired. Thank you very much for the new follow, Terry the Tactical Unicorn. Thank you very much. And thank you to the Vulcanator for the raid earlier. Cheers to that, guys. I'm off all week. I know the schedule on Twitch says that my next stream is next Sunday. But once I find out what's going on tonight, I'll post an update. And chances are I'll do a couple of extra streams throughout the week. And yeah, because I'm not going to be doing much all week, so thank you again. Remember, if you missed the beginning of the stream, if you check on the Epic Game Store, there are 3 Tomb Raider games currently available to add to your library for free. Tomb Raider, The Rise of the Tomb Raider, and Shadow of the Tomb Raider. Shadow of the Tomb Raider Definitive Edition and 20 Year Celebration Editions. So don't miss out on that. Okay. Thank you again, and I'll see you on the next stream. Good night, guys. Oh, and Happy New Year.